morning, students. How are you all?
We are fine, thank you.
Sit down.
Thank you.
Which class is going on?
Maths.
Maths class. Very good. So, today's topic is about multiplication. We will learn about?
Multiplication.
Can any one of you tell me what is multiplication?
Repeated addition.
Repeated addition is multiplication. So, can you see on the board what we have written? We have written 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. That means the same number, we are adding the same number repeatedly. We will add the same number repeatedly. That means 2 plus 2 plus 2 and plus 2 is equal
8.
How we will write this? How many groups we have?
4.
And multiplied by what is the number?
2.
And what we got the answer?
8.
4 into 2 is?
8.
So, now let's get started with the activity. Okay, Harjot, show me the multiplication. How many groups are there? 3. Very good. So, then what we will use? Yes, the sign of multiplication. Then how many number in one group? 2. Very good. Is equal to 3 to R? 3 to R? Very nice. 6. Claps for Harjot. Okay, Rayan, get started. Tell me how many groups are there?
2.
Very nice. Very good. And then? Very good. How many numbers are there?
4.
In one group?
4.
Very good. So what will be the answer? 2, 4 are?
8.
Very good. Very nice.